tonight, you can't chase the thoughts of that poor girl you killed from your head. You wonder what she looked like as she died. Squirming, skewered in abject agony. Body barely complies. You feel such rushes from your thoughts of the dead woman. Why did she die? The mystery gnaws at your pounding heart.
Oh, most royal one, jubilant day! I have found your vile self at last. Scelaritas Fel. Your loyal and ever-adoring butler. I followed you, my dear rotted master. We have been parted so tragically long. Oh, one hell of a butler. The most unprincipled servant you could hope for. You have always struggled to conduct yourself properly without me. I found you following the stench of that bard. She reeked across the coast like a piece of dog muck on the road. Such fine work could never be done by a wretch like me. Anyways, I come once again bearing a part of your dreadful inheritance. You earned this iniquitous prize through your great show of exceptional violence the other night. I'm sure Master will be better soon. A fellow of your fine breeding is never down for long. I cannot wait until your next act of shameless barbarity. Though I would love to regale you with your past triumphs, I cannot. I am forbidden to interfere. Our betters will not allow it. Be true to yourself, Master.